Yeah, he's chunky, guys. We're gonna go see if we can land him now. Definitely a chunky fish.
There he is, guys. I think that might be the biggest trout I've caught yet on this trip.